seventh class students to sing a patriotic song. Fourth beat, Tajbi Nada. In India, it is incredibly important today, as today is Republic Day, the 26th of January, many years ago, saw the adoption of our nation's constitution, a set of coexist peacefully and fairly. Republic Day serves as a day to commemorate the unique qualities of our nation, and is not just about parades and flag raising. Every one of you is a distinct flower in this garden, which is India.
Dear students, first of all, I am very thankful to the principal for inviting me as a guest for this 75th Republic Day celebration, which is great event in this school. Republic Day is a very important day for India, which is celebrated every year on January 26. This day special because in 1950, on this day, India's constitution was implemented. Wishing you to all proud and enjoy Republic Day. Let's take a moment to appreciate the beauty of our democracy with every life matter. As a student, let's use our education to contribute positively to society, making our country stronger and more safe and vibrant. In our commemorative journey, students are really important. We are the future leaders, thinkers, and makers of this amazing nation. Today, let's not only enjoy the Republic Day celebration, but also understand why this day is important. As students, we have responsibility to keep our country democratic ideas alone. Let's show in our action the purpose of various freedom, equality and brotherhood. Maybe the force for good, helping our beloved India more powerful and forward. On this occasion, I want to speak a few words about Honorable Principal Chitra Santamere. She is a great administrator, has experience and also a great teacher with lot of kindness. The school is a very old institution having a great history. The people who study here now working high position in the society. I feel and regret that I didn't study in this school. You can observe here good and peaceful atmosphere which is suitable for studies. And once again, I am very thankful. Thankful to the sister inviting me guest in this celebration. And one more thing, I told madam, if sister is giving me a chance, I will take admission in personal in the school. In the school, because I am starting from in this academy, because in the school has a very high. This school is a very great and this atmosphere also very nice. So I am once again very very thankful to the sister inviting us again, and I am happy in this attend this program. Thank you very much.